Nyabu. Niman, how do I sound? Let me ask you before even I say comment about that song. But the one ngwalo friend of mine, ngamba, you sound different if you're speaking English, and even when you're speaking Luganda, also you sound different. Nejim, twali talk that for a very long time.
Yeah.
Is it true that when manjo get all zungu no Luganda rangi accent is before anagana?
Yeah, it's true. I would say you sound better speaking English.
Sure thing. Nino shumu nangi. That's why I'm in Uganda. So Uganda cannot go get. And by the way, mama yeah. Uganda.
Sure.
Hey. But anyway, akayimba kwa kafu deko anjagalo kwa zaba na beka mochabo na Dax Vibes, Dream Jimbo. Boy, Zex Viranji Ranji.
Brian Ways.
Exactly.
The army is too big.
It's too big. Kati yeah. Gwegundi, Zex ya ngamba prime minister wa ghetto. Kati tongamba mpuna ufeyo. Uwangenda kubuza kati poste hiyo gwani.
I'm not
we mobilizer.
Sirim Firebase.
Okay, like come with you. But
they're my friends, all of them.
Okay.
We're to leave a ghetto youth for now on your answer. Yeah, man, like that.
All right, my brother. Jim City, welcome to Skeezy. It's a Tuesday. Man. I should appreciate this guy that he looks extremely fresh. Nyenja yakutegera chigwe chigeza fe chitukoza kubanga. Otherwise, people, I need to let you know one thing is that apart from him being called Jim City, in fact, watch the way so called titles and also get up. We're introducing officially because I'm watching Kogi.
Yo, what it is though, my name is Jim City, aka the dancer, Sevavi, Sikuba, Nebakuba, Sabatola, Nebazine, your deputy, Mekonda, Badubanik, DJ, Zim,
Ayabas, Kati, waiter dance, Sevavi, but danger gala, Otwemu freestyle because of waiter dance, Sevavi, China, Chitigas, Chigambo Chamani,
Yaman,
Chitigas.
Yeah,
kati chitegeza to be a rugger, you a very talented guy.
Yeah, man.
So took by freestyle.
Yeah, man. Give me the beat. I can kill it straight up.
My producer, can you get me a beat? Because I feel like this guy needs to prove to us today in studio that he's real dancehall Sebabi.
Yeah, man. I polite up. My name is Jim City. Straight out the ghetto. Sure. Yo. I part tight up, my name is Jim City, straight from the ghetto where me come from. Listen to the way of flow, this is how I kill the top. Yo, I go on. So, lo, I go on.
For Jim City to prove that he is the king as a dancer of Sebabi, I want you to just rap about Skeezy, Urban TV, Viteke Munjaga Uya Lain Yezo. Tichukube.
Do you have a bit? Just freestyle. So. You see, when you go to freestyle, you have to get a beat. Mm-hmm. Alright? Okay, yo. The one Peter Jim City, aka the baddest. Then the one on the Kashmir, I tell the baddest. Is that hip hop? Should I go? Okay, the new one on the cast me, aka the baddest. Seen you in the hustle for a long time, brother. Prove to all the ghetto gates that you're better. See me, I'm a dancer, 70. Chilling right here with her. BT is the Uncle Okay. We get it on? Yo. Tuli wanna no kuskizama. We are chilling from the beat. This is our rock. I wanna feel this. I wanna get this. So, boy, you got to go watch. I bob. Zeddy dance on some of you, man.
Sega Baden Sobola. I'm going to Yokola. You know, very soon, yeah? Very soon, together, Kuba. Between our live audiences, so even to be able to jack what we might be on the studio. Kuwakati, right now, people are watching like across, and no one of them can tell me, like, Gaya, ina muwa wata ina waka. Otherwise, how are you finding the new year?
The new year is not bad. Probably this is the best year I've ever started.
Sure thing.
Yeah, man.
What is making the new year massive?
This year, I have a lot of news for me. And straight for the music, I have 2 albums.
2 albums.
Already set, just videos remaining.
Yeah.
And that's what I mean. This is already going to be a new year, a good year for me.
We have new audiences that are watching you for the very first time, and I'm wondering, they'll be asking themselves, like, when did Jim City, Yatan Kabyo Kuyimba?
Yeah, exactly. I've been singing since I was in primary. My OBs could tell you about that. I've been singing ever since. I learned to speak. I was speaking ever since. I was rhyming with birds. I wish we could get a day you come to studio.
Yeah.
You tell me, sing about this. Give me a beat, just sing about this. Just right there.
Oh man, I wanted to prove that right here, but of course, yeah, but, yeah. So you're coming in from Guli side. Why do you call it Guli side? Because as a matter of fact, Guli side, that word seems like Jamaican. Who owns Guli side? It's Mavado.
It's Mavado.
Mavado.
Yeah, man.
Well, are you a team Mavado or something? Why do you choose to call your team or the management Guli side?
I've always had a dream to be signed across this country, across Africa, far away. So I don't want to be signed by anybody else. I want to be signed in Guli side. So I want to lay the foundation from down. You understand?
Okay.
I want to represent for Guli side.
Are you saying that Mavado is aware that you're representing the
world? I'm doing a good job. I have friends across Africa. I'm yet to cross to Jamaica very soon.
King City.
I'm yet to cross. So okay. Listen up. Guli side is not something I started personally. We started it, three of us.
Okay.
Yeah, man. Today you see me and the two other people are still there. But you've always phoned me and you've called me Guli side. It's not because they're not Guli side.
Actually,
I've always been Guli side.
Sometimes I even forget that the GM City and I call you that, you know?
Because I've represented it so well.
Yeah.
And I hope they're seeing it.
Because right.
I'm doing it for them.
All right, let's talk about the new video that people are about to watch from...
More and more.
Because let me tell you, I've been listening to this song for some time.
Yeah.
But nevertheless, I didn't know that my friend Jim City was the guy who did the song. Because it's a mad tune. Naitake nakasereyo. Nepita kone mo. It's idea wine wasi. And I had the song playing. Okay. Then I was surprised when you sent me that YouTube link. And I was like, man, this song is huge. This song is big. Tell me about the video.
The video was shot by Darlington.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man. And we chose a ghetto set.
Uh-huh.
We wanted it to represent for... And, you know, I want a setting of how the music is made.
Yeah.
Hopefully by the time I'm going to be around in this music industry, I'm going to get that chance. So that a bit of a story of where wake up in the morning... Pass around,
sure,
everybody gets a part of what you build.
Yeah.
It gets that crowd.
Yeah, now before people see that song,
yeah, man.
I would like to know this year, 2019, are you working on new videos already for some of your new projects? Or
yeah,
you
man,
haven't,
yeah, man.
You're not I, yet video shooting?
I have, this year, I haven't shot a video yet. First pushing this one.
Okay.
But I have a song with Nina Rose. I have a song with Spicy Diana.
Yeah.
I'm having a song with Palazzo that's not supposed to be said right now. But
so many good projects coming through.
Man, everything just sit down.
Yeah.
Be cool with it because I have everything said. Just
okay, no problem.
Yeah,
so to all the fans watching you right now, I want you to officially premiere this video that I know and I'm very sure people are going to enjoy watching here on Skizzy. Yeah.
So Uri domuti magonge gwe siri muvibiri wandi bade mabalinga gwa nkobesa chiziki mubujeji mubujeji gwa nkobesa chibali hakoda me myself bodira me show my name is James City the dance I'll serve we this is my latest video it's called more and more
I need love and love. 100% remix.